This is Megan Wessenberg, sixth place after the short program. She's going to be skating to the Friends of Mr. Cairo by John and Vangelis. Her first trip to a senior Grand Prix. She was on the junior Grand Prix circuit in 2015 and 16. 20 years old. Impressive speed that I noticed yesterday in the short program carries through to Megan's free program here. Double axel, triple toe, beautifully done, and look at that speed. On balance, a terrific skate from Megan Wessenberg. She's got two speeds, fast and faster. It would be lovely to see her maybe take on something that has a bit more of a languid quality. But I have to say, committed and definitely talented. Fun to see her. What I'm seeing as time has gone on is far cleaner entries into Lutz's. Very few Flutz's anymore. That was a beautiful triple flip, by the way. And triple sal, double toe combination. I just can't get over the speed. It's wonderful. A little wild on the landing there, but fully rotated. Please take note of the beading that's on that dress. A fan just got in touch with me to talk about the designs and how difficult it must be for designers to come up with unique and different designs year after year, especially with the limitations of stretch fabric.
Hi, Jamie. Hi, Diana. Hi, Kat. Hi, I'm Dea.
And then you also have to make sure that the beading is able to adhere to the fabric. But I just thought that this was beautiful. But look at the workmanship that had to go into that dress. Just as an aside, it's a whole side industry and some very talented people working in it.
Betty Westenberg from the United States has earned 110.134.
Third highest score in the free skate today, 110.13, season's best, 170.33.